Oh, hello everybody. I just got back from making a video where I was talking crap, you know, about the devs not updating the freaking game. Maybe they could bring back some of the players that they really tell you what's gonna happen. Even though this game is still getting popular. What a lot of these new players don't understand is this game is not being updated to its full potential. When it should be. You know, if this game, you know, if this game has been updated as usual, like, we get all this and that, and yes, that's something that people don't understand. Being neglected, even though these games are new, but the devs just don't even understand us as console groups. They would understand us if they would up the game that a lot of their old players, you know, that in the lines. If only they updated their game, still keeping it updated along with PC. For me, they could actually throw in those updates, but they decide not to. They wouldn't leave us in the dark. If we keep being suckers and giving them our money, they're not going to be getting us any more. If you keep your game updated, you guys will just bring in all of those friggin' servers. Well, not the servers, but all, like bring in all that money for all those new in-game cosmetics. Here's what they need to start doing. Number one, fix that freaking alert system. I don't like it, so whenever, I haven't been like a long time. Just so that I can lock down the comments. So I don't like it when I come to it. It gets really, it's really
I'm an engineer!
They decide not to even care about PC, like, hey, like me, I'm not targeting, you know, PC players, but I'm just, you know, like, I'm just saying, so hold up, you guys can update the PC, but not the console. Like, even if this game didn't have, like, a lot of space on it, you guys are still updated. Like, look at Grand Theft Auto, you know, they just received an update out with the casino, the Diamond Casino and Resort. I'm pretty sure some of you guys have already seen me gambling in the casino. However, my friend, my best friend Wander, for some reason, cannot gamble. I can't blame the guy. But, you know, devs, please have a heart and care about your fans. Care about your players.
Watch your six! Infiltrator in the area! Enemy infiltrator spotted!
But guys, you know, if you guys really haven't seen why this channel hasn't been really having any views, it's because of the devs.
Reloading.
You know, it's not because of anything that's going on in the game, but it's just the developers not caring about their fans. No, and then I'm pretty sure some of you all feel the same way. Maybe if we start making videos about why Planet Side 2 should be updated for console players and how to play.
Enemy transport spotted!
He's actually wasting his time trying to blow us up that freaking bad. You remember that Big Mac guy from the videos that I did?
Hey, you son of a bitch! You're gonna be recording me, boy! I'll kill ya! And I'll spray paint, I'll send you back to those commies!
Spotted a hostile infiltration!
That guy really does hate me, dude. Is anyone Snapchat me? Oh, don't forget to add me on Snapchat at KobeJ20,000. You know, I'm always offering a talk.
Go took out an enemy flag. Just saw an enemy medic. Enemy medic in the area.
That guy really is kind of a daredevil, essentially. Yeah, I will be still recording until the comment box.
Spotted an enemy transport!
Don't you guys
spotted an enemy transport!
Hey, you son of a bitch!
Enemy transport spot!
Eyes
on hostile transport vehicle!
But like I said, what the heck is he doing?
This'll be good
as I hate it whenever, you know, allies do that, you know. They do it on purpose just to piss you off. If we're in a situation like this, there's no need to do that. Just saying. You know, I just have to let him know. Can we not move out?
I mean, enemy spawn point identified!
Oh, he was hiding from that!
Located an enemy spawn point! Enemy spawn point identified! Vanguard ID'd in the area! Located an enemy spawn point! Spotted a hostile engineer!
That was a light assault trooper. These were hostile light assault trooper!
I've got eyes on an enemy spawn point! Enemy spawn point identified! Located an enemy spawn point! Vanguard ID'd in the area! Vanguard ID'd in the area!
This'll be good as new!
Heads up! Vanguard here! Visual on a rebel vanguard!
Visual hostile white assault trooper!
Heads up! Vanguard here! Vanguard ID'd in the area!
Vanguard, rest in peace!
Heads up! Vanguard here! Enemy spawn point identified! Located an enemy spawn point! Enemy spawn point identified! Located an enemy spawn point!
We low on ammo, people. Let's go grab our own prowler. You know, it's funny on how we're right near that ammo tower, but it's not coughing up any ammo.
It's not that bad. I'll come on that other way that you want me to. Let's get closer.
You see? This guy means business.
Got extra ammunition here!
Seriously, he does. You know.
I've got eyes on an enemy spawn point! Spotted enemy spawn point! Enemy spawn point identified! I've got eyes...
We call this tactical superiority.
Spotted enemy spawn point!
Thank God someone actually decided to shoot at that freaking thing. I think, whoever's the driver... probably, left the server or something. We might have disappeared. Oh, well, I'm in party set, by the way. You know, that's how I honestly feel about the game. You guys can actually...
what's the point
of this game?
Just saw it!
Oh, yes, I'm a bit...
I should be arrested right now for slaughtering all those. Yo, the circus on the run. If you're watching this video, please know. Okay. Listen, they said that Rebel is nothing.
Eyes open! Enemy heavy! Enemy medic spot!
What if they dropped this bomb?
Squeaker, yes, I'm it. Hey, Ghost.
What?
You're a really great YouTuber. Just stop being a goddamn coming a maggot.
You heard what that friggin' NC youngster just said. He wants me to stop being a communist. Listen, the Republic ain't nothing but just a bunch of commies and... Whoa! I did not realize Squad Leader was in this thing. I just wasn't expecting. Really, I wasn't on it. My stomach. I have colitis.
Medicare.
I'll pack you up.
Got extra ammunition
here.
So
it may not be clear all the way, but this.
I got ammo for you,
kid. Okay, my stomach is kind of. Also, my intestine building. Some parts of liquids ain't going out, so that's why it's like diarrhea. Going into the world of listening and watching, especially when spotted me that con. The world? Is that thing a firewall?
Eyes on an enemy light!
Visual on hostile light assault trooper! Hostile landing tank spotted! Visual on hostile engineer!
Eyes on hostile light assault trooper!
I don't think that gets through this. Will they even miss through
this? Take some ammunition!
Ah! That shouldn't even be a person that's
going to work. We've got a hostile partner near enemy engineer in the area!
Okay, it was great. Who threw that EMP grenade over here? Good game, BS. Even though I just got on. Yeah, which is pushing the enemies? Yeah, it's right here. Pull it out your finger. Your nose. Your mouth. Actually, never mind. You guys should have seen me running over those blueberries. Also, go check out the circus in the ground. That guy up there seems really, really, really good skills when he's talking about air units. Believe me, that guy just took out. That shield was still up.
I'll patch you
up. Ammunition here! Take
some!
Beast one on hostile engineer! Am I the only one?
I'm an engineer! I'll prepare you to sit down!
Enemy infiltrator, drop! I'm an engineer. I'll repair you.
Ready 200 certs? We're on a roll, baby. Yeah, once this content launches, I'm getting out of here. I'm going to another game. I might go and get onto my phone for a little bit. Or I might just,
compromised.
Yeah, I kind of don't like the job that I work at. You know, it's like everything's
as
good enough, but it's just,
assault trooper.
You know, it's really not good. One of them is super cool, the other one is not
super cool.
All the containers are coming in there. So, that's all the good. But hey, Publix, they have really great customer service there. Heck, no, Publix is just the restaurant version of Chick-fil-A.
You call yourself a soldier? You make me sick! Keep dreaming, dummy!
I'll get
enemy engineer spotted! Sorry about that! Enemy light assault in the area! Visual!
Guys,
got them on their heels.
I just thought of that inside my head. What if we're there? No, I thought that I wouldn't be getting as many kills as an engineer. This is really just like my vehicle engineer, but so far I feel like I'm pretty good on this. I just don't have like a good condition.
Take some ammunition! You can't shoot without it!
I'll catch you up.
Hey, at least... Yeah, 1 second. Not a number, but it's
I'll get you fixed up.
So if you guys make some
ammunition, you can't shoot with that.
Victory is our tradition.
Early eclipse said that. We're back in second place. Look up top there. 47, 23, 29. It could be 47, 29, and then 23. But it only says that at the thing.
This will be good as new.
On my percentage. Yes, there.
Ammunition here! Take some!
Spotted a hostile engineer!
Also, shouts out to Chris, Red Bull Gear, and what chicken audience. His name is Chris. 3 more minutes left, people. Just get off. because I gotta go upload some videos. Uploading is about the devs not caring about their own game. Wait, we captured the base?
I'm an engineer.
Enemy engineer in the area. Enemy engineer spotted. Watch your six. Infiltrator in the area. Spotted a hostile infiltrator.
We got the mag glider in the area.
Enemy Thunderbird spotted. We've got a mag glider in the area.
Focus on the old
guy. ID on an enemy Thunderer.
The guy is
on hostile Thunderer.
Do I not?
Oh no.
Yo, sorry, ghost. I can't drive. Yo. I couldn't. They still fighting at this base. Okay, we still got us a good number of troops here. Let's go back and mop up and then we're gonna call it in there.
Okay, I believe. Okay, no one then stops hiring now.
I'm an engineer. Over here. Heads up! Vanguard here! I can heal you. Let me heal.
Make some ammunition. You can't shoot without it.
Thank you, Cap Beats.
Way to be, soldier. I love you.
Commando Solo. Yeah. This person knows that, you know, this person here may have disabilities, and I do have disabilities. You know, I have a learning disability for number one. You know, all of us can't know math at all. My paycheck was short from the office because something happened. Not all of us can really, like, understand.
Some VS have locked down Indar.
Oh, that is perfect. Hey, the Mavic. Hey, ghost. You may not have any work on. Hope to bring them back to the ship. Do you want the death thing coming at the 20? One, two, three. Get out of here, boy.
Oh, I'm so sorry, but...
Enemy Thunderer in the area.
Hold on.
You don't tell me that. Actually, I think he's called off. Yeah.
I'm an engineer. I'll repair you.
Alright, that's enough. Yeah, if you guys can accept the pace that I move at, then I'll just run. Let's make it all easy. You know, I love the job. But it's just like the man in the most.
Enemy transport!
Like, the person who...
Eyes on hostile transport vehicle. Enemy
everybody. Thumbs up. We out. Peace.